are over, or just about 17 hours into this farm. Yeah, I looked at the time. 17 hours. So, you know what that means? We gotta keep going. We're not done yet. Also, let's empty our inventory, too. I don't think I'm gonna keep that gub. Nah, we'll just drop it off. We'll only keep the shams. Dude, look at the Impaler trying to blend in with the shams. Get out of here. Terra's casting good RNG, right? Come on, first run. Please. Dude! There we go, we finally had it! The first run of the day. And we got a drop. Is it fire? It's not, okay. No more fire. Our comment from YouTube for today is from Herbert Besson. Are you keeping the shield or sticking it in the grinder? Dude, I have plans for the 94 sham if I get it. I'm not gonna spoil it, but dude, I have an idea. It is a usable one, so that's kind of cool. He must be so embarrassed right now. 450, that's half of 900. That's a quarter of 1800, think about that. Dude, bunker, bunker. If that is your name. You know, we still haven't seen a drop come out of the nozzle. Like, we've seen that nozzle drop, but we haven't actually seen it, like, falling out of the nozzle. Do you guys remember back in the pre-sequel? They added the skyrocket to the game for one day, I think, or a week or something. And you had to go around and shoot barrels, celebration barrels, to get the skyrocket. Like, barrels drop the skyrocket. That was so cool. I missed that. And then for this game, you can get the grog for one day. You guys remember that? From the gold golem? The loot hunt, right? Yeah. I say droppable. Hey! Dude! That was a fast sham. Okay. It is Vladov Hyperion Doll. Guess it. 83, 86, 87, 78. Alright, let's see. So yeah, Vladov 0, Doll negative 1, Hyperion 3. So it's going to be a 2 graded sham. It's around 80-ish, I know. 81? Hey, we got one today. Nice. 81. Called it. That is our second 81 sham. Cool. Yo, Pain, thanks for the 1,000 bits. Oh, I just jumped off. Come on. Hey, dude, another sham today. What the heck? Not a 94, that's for sure. Okay, let's see. Doll, TDR, Vladov. Really bad. Ugh. 79, 79, 77, 79. Everybody's guessing it. Wow, yeah, it is 79. Ta-da! Whatever. Did I really get a 92 sham for Vladov Allegiance? It was that good? Are you serious? Why can't I have that luck? I'm okay with that. That's cool. No 90 plus shams? No, not yet. Dude, I forgot about 469. Yeah, I just kind of breezed over it. Sorry, we were talking about the movie. My bad. Now we're a little bit on a dry streak. Yo, get your blade out of my stock. Hey, we got a drop, dude. Heck yeah, I was just saying. Awesome. All right, you are not fire. Cool, called it. They're tied with the sham now. Look at that. 16 and 16, what the heck? That's not good. As long as it's not a head drop, I'm happy. Somebody mentioned, like, what if we got Borderlands 2 with the BL3 engine? So sliding, mantling, the graphics and stuff, that'd be really cool. BL2 isn't perfect? No, man. There's a lot of bad stuff in BL2 that could be fixed. Dude, BL2 doesn't have auto pickup iridium, right? You have to manually pick it up. BL3 has auto pickup. Buy all ammo, BL2 doesn't have that. Buy all HP, BL2 doesn't have that. Ammo scaling, dude, buying ammo at endgame in BL3, good. For BL2, bad. Yeah, teleportation, right? You can teleport to your car or fast travel anywhere. There's crew challenges, right? You know, like claptrap or enemy challenges, radio tower stuff, that's cool. There's a lot of stuff, there really is. Yeah, weapon skins, right? If they brought that to BL2, that'd be awesome. Beautiful. Hey. All right, that's cool. Dude, the heads are ahead. What the heck? 21. And no world drops yet. Interesting. Huh. Or after the enemy dies. Oh my. Hold on. Okay. It bypasses health gate. You cheaty cheater. That's the bunker. Dude, after today, chat, we're going to be 21 hours into this farm. 21 hours. Think about that. Okay, keep jumping. He does the moonwalk. It's so funny. Or the moon run. Okay. That's a little something. Dude, I don't care. I'll take it. I'll take it. Awesome. We got the fire Weissnimer, the back burner. No! Okay, I deserve that. That could have been the 94 sham that run, for all we know. And we just save quit that. Hey, yo, zero fuse longbow. Wow. Decent find. I'll take it. Cool. Not bad, not bad. Man, bunker. You're being a bunker. I don't appreciate that. Oh, wait, wait, wait. I'm going to guess that. Hold on. Chat, we don't have a sham, but we do have a purple shield. So, 28? 26. Okay, I was a little bit too high. My fault. Do you like BL2 over 3? I like things about BL2 and I like things about BL3. I hate things about BL2 and I hate things about BL3. Run 500, chat. This could be the one. Okay. We might have a world drop. Hold on, chat. It's not over yet. Could be something out the nozzle. Oh, dude, that's a letdown. We've never had a drop on the 100 runs. You know, 100, 200, 300, you know? Presents? Yeah, okay. Lance? Yep. Three-way Hulk? Yep. Torpedo? Yep. I'm learning every part ever in this game. You like Borderlands? Name every gun. Dude, I'm working on it, man. The manufacturer of the gun is a name. Then you put a barrel on it, it changes the name. If you put like an element on it too, it changes the name. And those are like the main three. The manufacturer, the barrel, and the element. What? Hello? Okay, whatever. Ooh. Yo, look at that too. Relifax fall slower. I never noticed that. Like, everything landed first before these landed. Okay, here we go. Hold on, hold on, hold on. That is a hellfire. All right, bladed hellfire. Nice, I'll take it. We're not done until we get this drop, chat. It's gonna happen. Just keep in mind, like, even though I might take a break from the farming to like do another series, I am not done with this farm until we get it. We're always gonna come back to it and like grind for it, you know? I am not a quitter. Huh. Okay. Hey, that's kind of cool. 20 world drops. Awesome. Avenger bore. You know what? Why not? We'll do it. By the way, if you chuck the Avenger, the bullets that shoot out of it do not bore. I tried it on Hyperius. It doesn't activate bore. Look at the damage we're doing. Wow, this gun is so OP. It deserves to be a pearl. Oh, well, we broke the streak of nothingness for a head. And it landed on its head. Huh. Nope. Oh, wait. Never mind. We got Gage. Hey, there we go. Nice. So we're missing, what, Salvador and Axton, I think. It was confirmed. Oh my goodness, he knocked me off! I want to see another sham today, I really do. We can't just get two at the beginning and like nothing after. No name, no, sorry man. Not for this character. This character is special. He is locked to the same boring name forever. Chat, we're not getting another drop today. It's not gonna happen. Yo, what if we got a rubberized sham and like he dropped it and it bounced and flew out the map? I don't want to drop anyways. Drops are lame. Dedicated drops are so lame, man. Like, nobody wants those. Well, we got a drop. But, with every run you're getting closer? No, we're not. See, I would love to think that way. Like, you know, like, we're getting closer and closer to the 94. But when you save quit and farm again, like, your chances for a 94 sham don't increase. It's still the exact same. Our only wall drop shield so far for this whole entire map has been the Impaler. Because Bunker drops more guns than, like, shields. My plan is to eventually do the Ultimate series for all the characters again. Because now we have OP10, and I'm gonna suffer through OP10 for all the characters. Yo! We got another sham. Thank you! Oh my goodness, it's been a while. And it's not a 94, okay. Two parts off, so not, like, even close. Okay. Hyperion, Hyperion, Tidor. Guess that sham. So, Hyperion, Hyperion, Tidor. That's six... plus one, seven. It's a grade seven sham. 85. Oh, hey, we got it. Cool. Awesome. 85. It looks like a pearl from all angles. Actual cheater. Anyways. Oh my, dude, I saw a drop too. That could be a Deepa. Either explicit or a Deepa. Come on, Deepa. Aw, whatever. It's still a Herald, man. That's cool. I'm glad I turned around. A Herald boar? Heck, why not, man? Let's do it. I'm down. Cool. If you really want to. Oh! Oh. Okay. Well, we got a drop. Dude, the shams are the least amount of stuff we've had. That ain't cool. Wait! Is that a Patrick Star Easter egg? I don't think I've heard this from anybody anywhere. I think it is. I never noticed till now. I've always seen these cones, but I never, like, connected that. Day of the Tentacle. What is that? Green and purple tentacle. Wait, what? Is that, like, a book? Could be Day of the Tentacle. What is Day of the Tentacle? It's an old game. Gotcha. Hold on. Let me look this up. Yeah, I've never heard of this ever. You know what? That could be it. It looks more like this than Patrick. It's a point-and-click mystery game. Oh, okay. Tentacles try to destroy the world. Gotcha. Yeah, it definitely has, like, the same look. And a bottom piece. Interesting. Come on. Oh my goodness, dude, the final run. First round we get this, final round we get this. Nice. All right, cool. I'm happy. Before we end the video, I just want to let you guys know that I do stream this on Twitch. You can catch them live from Monday through Friday, 2 p.m. to 6 p.m. CST. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I also hope you guys have a great day, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.